Oh, Billy. You ready to go get yourself some sand scratch today?
Oh, yeah, there.
Oh, man. We got ourselves a little roof leak in here we're going to have to fix. Goddamn door won't shut. Billy. You see what I see?
That there looks like we saw ourselves a black sand scratch.
Oh, my God! Hey,
look at that! Bit of good luck juice right there.
We got ourselves some sand square droppings right here. That's a male right there. A little bit of hair in it.
That's all you ain't gonna do. Some dehydration right there, if you ask me.
If you don't know what it is, just lick it first before you start eating.
Might need a little bit more of a
dump. I'm Cletus. This here's Billy. Been hunting sand squirrels for a long time now.
What, about 13 years?
Well, about 13, 15. I don't know, maybe 16, 17, 18, maybe 19. 19 years. They said we've been hiding 20 years here hunting Bigfoot. I'm Cletus, this is Billy, and we're going to go get ourselves some fucking Sasquatch!
Woo!
Billy, I can't believe it! We seen ourselves a black Sasquatch!
Oh, dang, I heard that thing do.
I mean, that there's ding-dang-do. You know what I mean? Oh, I mean, man. We got ourselves ding-dang-do right there.
Got some kind of dingleberry or something.
They just poke it around, knock it loose, and choke their shape behind the boot. Right there now, you see? Right here, we got ourselves some Bigfoot hair. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's Bigfoot hair. There might have been a dingleberry on that. We could just getting bamboozled with dingleberry here today. Come here, Mr. Cameraman. Let me show you something. This is us right here, and that's you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
So Clay's Willie, cameraman, you're right here. Now, his tracks went this way, it looks like, over into them woods. Now, what we're going to do... Ah, shit, who's Billy and who's Clay? We're going to go this way. You're going to cut left. You're going to have to watch your six the whole time. And I'm going to be at 9 o'clock, but then I'm going to go 12 o'clock. Right about here at 12 o'clock, and this should be at about 11:30 a.m. in the morning. I'm gonna come this way running. Bigfoot could be coming out of the woods right here. There's a chance, cameraman, you might have to be here or here or here. Bigfoot could come from the woods that way, but we don't forget, they run in packs. So there could be 1, 2, 3, maybe 4, 5 running this way, coming at us. Really, what the whole idea is here, is you go, and then when I'm gonna cross over here, and then the next thing is, you're gonna cross here, I'm gonna cross there. It's not too complicated, as you can see.
Hey, right here, big, big.
What's that now, Billy?
The legs, right? You can see it's so big.
Oh, yeah, no, you're right. Yeah, I'm not calling it a kid. This is going to be about maybe 7, 8 feet tall. We got ourselves a big one out here. It's going to be 300-400 pounder. Now, you keep your eyes peeled.
Oh, shit, brother!
Watch me out! That's just a squirrel. You always want to be quiet. This looks like a spot right here. I got tracks.
They're not Bigfoot. They're tiny creeks.
I'm trying to shit myself a little bit on that.
You're professionals, do not try us at home.
Oh, hold on, let me shut the... That didn't turn safety on.
Whoa, Jesus Christ, what does this? This is a booby trap right here.
You know what, my safety's still off. Look at that, I think I got a little bit of snow in the tip of my gun here. There we go, got that cleaned up now. Remember, gun safety always.
Woo! I don't know, I can't even whoa, I can't see myself. You whoop me, noob driving. I'll shake it off. Shake it off. Oh, no, no, we got a second
load. Okay,
almost done.
Okay. Okay, I'm good, I'm good. Oh, my, that's a good one right there. Oh,
you got a camera on me. Oh, God.
Oh, my God, now. Cameraman.
You see that? Oh, my God, son of a bitch. What did you see, man? What did you see?
Sand screens ran out in front of me.
I didn't hurt y'all.
Tell you what, I almost need a sham wild to clean up the mess I got going on. Always good to bring snacks out here. Snap yourself into a Slim Jim. You leave these wrappers out here, some people call that littering. That's going to grow back. That's going to grow right out of this tree. You're going to have yourself a big Slim Jim tree. That's how nature works.
It'll grow Slim Jims.
This is going to grow Slim Jims everywhere. I'm doing this guy a favor. You know what I just realized? I didn't wash my hands after I just wiped my ass with those leaves. Got a little shit on my fingers. Wind's blowing around like this way. We're gonna kill this son of a bitch and he's gonna be.
Oh, I thought a son of a bitch! My bottle fell in there! Oh, man! Oh! Oh, thank God, I got it, man.
I mean, that thing, he can come out any second, and you got to be ready. You got to be on your toes. Billy, I fell asleep ever since.
My bum is frosted to the max.
God damn it, cameraman, I told you.
Told you to wake it up, darn it. Dude, my butt is so wet. Think I see something, right? Oh my God.
I don't see.
Put it on.
I'll be a song, bitch. We got ourselves a Sasquatch. We're on the hunt now, cameraman. Let's go. Go get this thing, Billy.
Billy, you can be all right. Cameraman, get over here.
It don't look good.
Oh, my ankle hurts. That log wasn't there before, man.
Perfect place.
Oh! Woo! Hey,
you all right now, Billy?
Help me up. Oh, my ankle hurts. Let's do the ritual, man.
Ladies! Billy, hold my ankle!
Didn't look like those human bullets had any effect on them. I don't know what we're going to do. I don't know how we're going to get them. This thing's got some serious kaboom power. I'm talking the kind of power to blow the cobwebs off right off of Nanny's old whiskey biscuit. You know what I mean? So this is the last chance we got. We got one explosive.
We rolling? This was a fun time and experience of the Bigfoot Sasquatch. We definitely have a spot now, right? We're gonna find him. We're going to get the camera back on me, man. We're going to kill him with an explosive. We're gonna see you tomorrow. Go back to our shack.
Billy, quit your yammering. I tell you, this guy here, he just talking.
I'm just trying to talk.
How much money? Tell you, you can talk the ears off of two fields of corn. Come on now, Billy. Mr. Cameraman, you see this?
He shot a crack. You got a Sasquatch on our hands.
That's some kind of...
It's filled up with juices, that's all I can say about.
That looks like some kind of...
Shoot!
That could have been a mama's hand pinch.
That thing's after us. We're going to have to hide.
What is
Wait a minute! They wouldn't run out of all that gaming! He's eating all that stuff! You can go and grace the stuff and get one for our sister! I swear my life, man, brother, swore I have to doing that with your wife for our sister, man. Please, praise the Lord, I got it. I'm not lying, man.
I'm going to kill him.
That darn did it.
I'm going to sing this crap. Right. Cut the camera, man! He would do a remake, doc!
He broke the door.
He did break the door.
He looted it up.
Oh, shit, the raccoon.
Oh, Billy, I'll tell you what. This goddamn thing.
Oh, my God, Billy. There it is. Whoa.
That's Bigfoot. Get him. Out of mud.
He's dead. Bigfoot.
We got ourselves a black Sasquatch, and I don't mean to be racist, but it's just black. That's what color it is. It's got some kind of real red blood.
We got the government after us, man. We got the government.
They're coming to get us.
We did it, Billy. We're going to be rich. We got to kill this cameraman.
Come on, you cameraman. Oh, there you go, sir. Come on.